It's fun. It's just a laugh. Just loads of adventures and stuff. It can be very tiring as well, especially when we were in America. Of course, we were kind of travelling 15-hour journeys every night, so it was quite draining. But at least here in the UK, it's only kind of 3 or 4 hour journey, so that's not too bad.
I think we're well used to being away from home now, but if it's anybody, it's probably Kiwi still. He's a little bit more homesick.
When I go away, I always bring a white bunny rabbit. He's a hot water bottle my mum and dad gave me. And actually, I brought it to a hotel on this tour, and the hotel took the insides. They took the hot water bottle, so he's kind of dead now.
I think more so than homesickness, I think you just get sick of living out of suitcases, and you just want to have somewhere to put your clothes. Back in a wardrobe, back in some drawers, and just have somewhere to put them instead of keeping on opening your suitcase and closing it again.
But I also take a yellow star that a fan gave to me, and it's like you just throw it down anywhere and you can sleep anywhere. It's really comfortable.
When I'm actually going away on tour, and it's when I do TVs or anything, I've got this turquoise pillow with little stars on it that my nephew and my mum made for me. So I take that everywhere with me, and I also take a teddy bear called Patch everywhere with me as well. But I've actually unfortunately lost that pillow in the last few days. So I'm kind of getting a bit freaked out.
It is good, because you get to meet so many different people, you get to see a lot of different places, and we get to bring our tour everywhere, so it's kind of cool.
Maybe you can do a Bewitched in Ireland film soon.
Yeah, we'd be like, we're up for it.
We probably wouldn't curse enough.
I think being on the road is actually completely different. You're kind of away from reality a lot of the time. It does get lonely and you do miss kind of family and friends, but it's brilliant. We, you know, we're on stage every single night.